Hello and welcome to the Saptak Archives podcast. This is a new initiative by Saptak, and our objective is to propagate our musical heritage and to build a vibrant community around it. We do hope you will enjoy the curated music we bring to you. Thank you.
Welcome to this edition of Saptak Podcast, your destination of curated treasures of Hindustani Sangeet. Work done by Pandit Vishnu Narayan Bhatkhande remains unparalleled, but its legacy was carried forward by his chief disciple Anna Saheb Ratanjankar. Ratanjankar founded Bhatkhande School of Music in Lucknow, which became a pilgrimage place for musicians and music lovers. The list of students who learned here and went on to become great musicians is just incredible. In one of the previous episodes, we had heard Pandit Dinkar Kaikini, who learned under Ratanjankar at the Bhatkhande School. Today we are going to listen to another bright name in the list, Pandit K. G. Ginde. Gindeji became Ratanjankar's disciple at a young age of 11 and learned in the wonderful atmosphere of Bhatkhande School. He was a brilliant student and soon went on to become not only a well-known performer but his guru's alter ego. After he moved to Mumbai, he devoted himself to the task of teaching and contemplation of the rich musical lore that he had inherited from his guru and from countless musicians that he had came across over the years. One of his remarkable work remains the lecture demonstration series that he gave on various topics on Khayal Sangeet, including the nuances of Gharana Gaiki or Prakars of different Raags. The chief takeaways of these leg dems are his exceptional clarity, unequivocal and authoritative explanations accompanied by delicate demonstrations of the subtlest of the aspects. He was regarded as a walking and talking encyclopedia. I highly encourage you to listen to his leg dems, many of which are available on YouTube. In this recording, he is singing two bandishes in Raag Devgiri Bilawal. First one is a traditional Gwalior bandish, He Bana Byahan Aya, set in Tilwada Taal, while the second one is the famous bandish composed by his guru Anna Saheb Ratanjankar, Maano, Jara, Ab Manale. Devgiri Bilawal is a mix of two rags, Bilawal and Shuddha Kalyan. Usually such jod rags are sung in different ways. They have different form. But a good artist is one who does justice to the bandish that he is singing, because that bandish captures the form of the rag. This is a pleasant rag made even more enjoyable by the way it is presented by Gindeji. You can see that he is using words in the bandish to do the rag elaboration, as against using akar. He uses nasal voice to achieve the surilapan. You can also observe that the lay of his phrases is in accordance with that of the taal, as against a slow, gradual, note by note elaboration. The clarity of his thoughts and his command over the rag group is evident. I hope you enjoy this rendition of Raag Devgiri Bilawal.
Ooh. Ah, ah, ah. I'm